The pursuit of efficiency has revealed an important fact. The Reaper's use of dragon's teeth to create husks is ingenious. The Reaper nanites attach themselves to the adrenaline released and quickly move through the body to speed conversion to the final husk state.
It's hard to imagine what this place was like at full up.
Dr. Newry's legacy work with subject Paul Grayson provided a key element to our work here. Using the addictive drug Red Sand to break down the will was inspired, but it proved unreliable for general application.
Reapers wanted this place shut down. Maybe we'll find out why.
It doesn't make sense. Thought Cerberus and the Reapers were getting along. What changed?
There it is.
Heading to the tower to disable the communications scrambler. I have to get word out. Some refugees are turned into husks. Some are indoctrinated and shipped to the elusive man. Whoever's left is used in experiments. The data indicates that my father is trying to figure out how Reaper indoctrination works.
Tricking refugees with food and shelter only to turn them into test subjects. And for what?
Draw them in and throw them in a meat grinder.
Note that she mentioned shipping indoctrinated refugees to the elusive man. We can use that to find him.
Good catch. Come on. Miranda said she was headed to the tower.
Creating these husk creatures was our first success. While not true husks, they still respond to Reaper signals. More work ahead, but we are moving forward.
Is working for the elusive man. Heavy resistance outside the tower. If you're receiving this, I've got evidence you cannot ignore. Confirmation that my father is working for the elusive man.
Connection established.
I have your report on the process, Mr. Lawson.
Cut to the chase. Can you do it?
Theoretically, control is possible, yes. The Reaper subjects we converted are responding, but it's difficult to maintain.
I thought that might be the case. Not to worry, Henry. With Sanctuary's help, we'll get it sorted.
To exert control over Reaper forces. Amazing.
I'll play the rest of it.
We've done it. We've found a way to co-opt their control signal. As long as the Reaper troops remain in close proximity to our signal, we can maintain control indefinitely.
Excellent news. And how could we extrapolate this technique to apply to the Reapers themselves?
That's a much bigger challenge.
Now we know why the Reapers attacked Sanctuary.
They found out what Cerberus was up to. Bad news for the Elusive Man.
But it's good news for us. We finally have our link to Cerberus. Lowering the access ladder. Come on, let's move.
Wait, Shepard, there's more here.
Damn it! Kai Lang has the jump on her! Look for an exit!